be a master of landing and stopping. This is super critical and super important for any athlete that wants to keep their knees healthy long-term and perform better. So why does that matter so much? Well, two reasons most importantly for female athletes. One, we know that almost all of ACL and knee injuries for female athletes happen during deceleration or the stopping phase of a movement. And so that tells us inherently that we're not doing a good enough job of training the body to stop. And then two, what we see in my experience is that with a lot of females, they don't change direction or their agility skills aren't as good as they can be. And part of that is stopping strength, okay? So a couple of drills that we work on to start to develop this stopping strength or deceleration ability. One we call a single leg snapback. So we just pick a leg to stand on, we bring our hands up, and then we're just snapping our hands and hips back as fast as we can, and then stopping as fast as we can, but not actually jumping. So we're loading the jumping or the hopping position, but we're not actually exploding. So we're gonna be up, and then we're just gonna snap back as fast as we can. We're gonna own that position. Once we're nice and stable, and we know we can stay there as long as we want, we'll come up and do it again. We're snapping back, and we're being as stable as we can. The knee wants to wiggle, and that's okay. That's how we know we're challenging it. So single leg snapback's a good one to start, takes no equipment. Another one's just a lateral bound stick, okay? We start with our feet together, we pick up, so if I'm going to my right, I pick up my right foot, and I push off, and then I stick. And you see, right, I couldn't control that one well, but that's okay. And I'm here, I go the other side, and I stick, okay? And we're working on stopping strength or stabilizing our ability to land better. So super, super important is develop the ability to stop well before you're worried about going fast or change direction fast.